Okay, guys, now for hungy safety.
Cheers, Kelly. Nice pass. I'll kick it off from here. Kia ora e ho ma. Before you light your hangi, umu, braai or lovo, you need to make sure it's okay to light a fire at the moment. The place to do that is at checkitsalright.nz. Ka pai? Ka pai! You need to check if you need a permit too. Even if you don't, you might still pay to let the whānau know at the fire brigade in advance.
Kia ora!
And have a kōrero with your neighbours so they don't call the fire brigade. Next, make sure that your hangi, umu, braai or lovo is at least 3 metres away from any structure. Any part of a whare, hedge, shelter belt, rākau or any combustible material. Once you have the right spot, clear away anything that may catch fire, like dry grass and branches. Keep an eye on tāwhiri mātia. Don't burn anything if it's too windy. Have some wai close by and use clean, dry wood, not treated wood. And make sure you don't have any para, rubbish or plastic in your pit. Use a non-flammable material like sheets of old roofing iron or fatuanui to protect the fire from the wind. You should also use non-flammable material to place your embers from the fire to cool and be extinguished while your hangi, umu, braai and lovo are cooking. Ka pai? Enjoy your cooking the summer e te whānau, but remember what my old mate Kali says. Before you light anything, check it's alright and check it's alright. Ka pai.